MonicaWriter.com. I'm here with model Gael, the beautiful model Gael, and we're just here to have her answer a couple of questions for us. So, Gael, how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing good. You look very nice today.
Thank you.
So, what made you decide to start modeling?
When I was in middle school, I went to a couple modeling schools and things like that. And there I learned how to put on makeup and things like that. And then, I always got compliments and stuff. So people just figured, okay, well, you should be a model. And I kind of got the idea from that.
Okay.
So I like photos and stuff.
Okay. And that leads me to my next question. What type of model are you?
I like print. I would want to do print. Height-wise, I'm too short for runway. But
okay.
Print is
perfect. Okay, all right. And you look amazing, like I said.
Thank you.
And who's responsible for your hair and makeup today?
Weezy, over here. Hi.
And the clothes, they're really nice.
Thank you.
Do you have any models that influence you? Any particular models?
Not really. No.
No? Okay.
Because they all pretty much do the same thing,
And is modeling going to be your basis, or are you looking to grow from there? Or?
I would like to try acting.
Oh, okay.
I wouldn't mind trying acting. I'm a little shy, but I think that's something I have to get over. If you want to act, you do not care about how you look and pretending to be someone else.
Okay. Any particular genres that you're looking to get into?
I like comedy.
Oh, okay.
Because I'm a funny, I think I'm a goofy person, so comedy would be perfect because it's more natural for me.
Okay. No, no. That's great. Where can we find you?
Well, I'm on Twitter. I'm Ellie Charm, at Ellie Charm. That's ElleyCharm. Ellie Charm.
Okay. All right, so we're definitely looking to the Twitter so you guys can follow Gael and see what she's doing and where you can find her. And thanks for coming to check out the blog.
Bye.